going on, you guys? It's me, Kyle, here. And we are back with Paper Mario 2. So, the last time we, did Paper Mario 2, we pretty much did the prologue of the story. We pretty much found out everything about it. So now we're going to continue it. Anyway, I know it's been since January since I've done this. Not like anyone's paying attention. Oh well. Alright, so we pretty much got everything. So now we're going to go to the first level of the story. Alright. Let's turn it up a little bit. Use the power smash. Do I really want to use it? Let's just use the regular hammer. Now let's use the power smash. Oh, no bingo. Let's use the power smash. Yeah, that will be happening a lot in this game. Your partners will fall in the water because they're stupid. Alright. Let's head into the first level. Pedal metals. Star piece and a mushroom. How'd I know it was there? Because I'm a genius. Whoa, what was that? Oh, is that? Oh wow, Mario, look, it's a dragon. A dragon made out of paper. gonna go into his lair. Totally incredible! I've never seen anything that enormous before. And as always, hold on. Bad crowd. I will post this on my Twitch. Because, well, I kind of changed my mind. I was gonna stop posting on YouTube, but I'm gonna post this on YouTube, so. Don't worry, guys. I broke my own rule. But, defend! But this will be uploaded first on Twitch.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Today, got a close call badge. Made first strike! And a happy heart badge. Pretty fancy. Oh, one more thing, Mario. If you ever find yourself, like, wondering what to do... Yeah, I don't need your advice. Got a mystery! Who knows what this does? Take a chance and find out. Might just do that. Petalbug. Welcome, travelers. dragon hooktail. Man, he is old. Look at that. Huh. A good egg. Murphy. Murphy. Oh yeah. Kool-Aid. Alright. So we talked to the old man. Now let's head into... Oh, got an email. Yeah. Come on. Can old Shauna Cove show what fortress lies ahead a stone creature lives in? At least I might live there. The gates keep out. My job's guarding the gate. But if the mayor says it's okay, I'll let you pass. Care further, though. Beg your pardon. Man, what's up with your eyes? Weird. Huh. Made for strike! That's Koopa Troopa! Yeah. I know what a Koopa Troopa is, Goomba. Now it's used up. We don't want to use a power smash. Just a normal hammer. About ready to level up. Yes. Okay. Made for strike! Thank you. Alright, our first level up of the game. So let's level up our flower. Ooh, a sleepy sheep. The panel block. Yeah, I'll defeat you later, buddy. Just not right now. Woohoo. That's a bald clip. Oh, come on. Shit. Shit. Oh, come on. Fine. I used a pop block. Woohoo, 10 old star points. Yay. Use another pound block. Oh, come on. If I must defeat you, I will. dun, 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 dun. Alright guys, I'm gonna be ending this video off right now. But when we come back, we're gonna be going to this guy. Alright, so I'll see you guys on the episode 3. Later guys.